Did you know that the iconic Blue Sky meth made by Walt and Jesse in Breaking Bad is actually made from sugar? The prop meth was made by the Candy Lady of Albuquerque. And you can make it yourself by mixing some sugar, corn syrup, water, and some food coloring together. Heat it until it's 300 degrees Fahrenheit and then pour it off to cool. Resulting candy looks just like glass. And before resin prop glass became the norm, sugar glass was used in all kinds of movies. That's some sweet science.
Tasty.